The Motor Spirit is in Pasadena at the annual Art Center College of Design Car Show. The Art Center is one of the leading schools for transportation design, and it is a great show to see the past and get a peek at future design thinking. It brings together the school's alumni and famous car enthusiasts.
Guest here this afternoon is Jay Leno, and I'm proud to tell you that Jay has a long association with Art Center College of Design. I mean, preceding all of us here today, all of our alums. Some of it goes back to somebody that we all admire and love, Strother McMinn. And Jay, I have to tell you, you know, it's McMinn Drive that you come here from Lida. And when we have a new crop of students every term who come in, you know, we ask them, do you know why that's called McMinn Drive? And you know,
they don't really know.
So Strother was the man that really formalized transportation design here many years ago. And the point is, you knew Mac. I mean, you probably got
Mac was a good guy. Yeah, he was. I mean, he really goes back to the classic era, back to the 30s. I mean, you know, with the Duesenberg brothers and all that kind of stuff. I mean, it's. I didn't realize how old he was when I first met him because he seemed pretty youthful, but he was in his 80s, and this was 30 years ago. So I'm not even sure what year was Mac born, do you know?
Well, I know that he talked about being a kid on a bicycle in Pasadena riding over to peek into Murphy Coach Build, and so that would have been what, the
20s?
Mid-20s?
Mid-20s,
something
yeah,
like
yeah.
that.
And he was friends with Frank Hershey, who told me that he used to go hunting behind the Beverly Hills Hotel. So that's a while ago.
Yeah.
Well, you know, the history keeps moving forward. When I first came to this show, almost all the cars were pre-war. Now I count maybe three or four cars that are pre-war. You got that Bugatti over there. I mean, for the first time you're seeing post-war cars win Pebble Beach. That never would have happened in the 80s or 90s. It was always pre-war stuff. But, you know, you tend to idolize the cars you grew up with and your dad liked or whatever it might be. So consequently, those classics are so far behind. So there's no reason for them to sort of bond with that car.
Yeah. You know? So anyway, let's all thank Jay for being here today.
Well, thank you. It's very kind.
I'll give you that.
I'm getting this one back. All right.